there's a man in the horror movies we all know, who stalks these nights on the Late Late Show. When the moon is full at the midnight hour, his face transforms into a mass of horror. His clothes uncontinental and appearance far from neat. And what chick would dig a cat with growth on his feet? He misses all the parties, he's a lonesome pup. All he really wants to do is chew people up. Fangs he can't conceal, can't brush after every meal, never out till the sunlight fades. How are you fixed for blades? When the sun is rising to the baying of a howl, a mangled carcass is always found. He's really not vicious, just wants to play. It's not his fault he gets carried away, and so do they. Got fangs he can't conceal, can't brush after every meal, never out till the sunlight fades. How are you fixed for blades? So if you go parking in Lover's Lane, be sure you have a good supply of ripe wolf bane. For if you're there past midnight when the moon is new, chances are a wolfman will put the bite on you. My goodness, your teeth are sharp. Didn't I see you on TV the other night? Have you had a rabies shot lately? Don't you have a cousin named Arabian? Idol, I'll bet your name is Larry Talbot.